Well, Jarrell Freeman, he had an awful year last season. He tore his pectoral muscle in the season opener, and then Chicago Bears placed him on injured reserve. It got worse as he was suspended for 10 games for his second violation of the league's policy on performance-enhancing drugs. This morning, the Bears released a former UMHB standout. In 2016, he had a team-high of 110 tackles in just 12 games. His release will save the Bears nearly $3.5 million on the salary cap.